What happened in the game? I mean, very poor first half and then in the second, things changed a bit.
We came out slow. We came out slow and they took advantage of that.
What was the coach tell you something different in the past time? What happened with the energy?
Just had to wake up. Just had to wake up. I couldn't really be aggressive in the first half. They gave me three quick ones.
Second. Those three got out of the rhythm. I saw how angry you were when you were
playing. For sure. It's hard playing like that. It's hard playing like that. Second half, just trying to make up for it.
What happened in the finishing of the game? Did you believe that you can make it interesting, that you can maybe turn it on?
For sure. We cut the lead to, I think, what? I don't even remember, like maybe
six.
Yeah, something like that.
Six.
So for sure, we at that point in time, he's trying to, win the game.
You tried the oldest tip in the books. Take that free throw.
You said what? It almost worked.
Yeah, you got on that, split the ball.
It almost worked.
The Monday game, it's huge importance. The derby, you know what it means. For everyone here to win that one.
Mm-hmm. I honestly can't think about Monday. I don't got nothing for you for Monday. We just lost not too long ago, so I'm not thinking about Monday right now.
Okay.